SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to set the action button on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The action button on the left side of your iPhone 15 can be a useful way to start certain tools or use certain features of your iPhone. If you would like to set the action button to something other than what it's currently set at on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Action Button option from this menu. And then that's going to bring up a screen that looks like this, where you can swipe right and left until you find whichever option you would like the action button to apply to. Once you've found what you want to use the action button for, then you can simply tap the Settings button at the top left corner of the screen to go back to the menu. And then you can exit out of here. And then you just need to press and hold the action button. And then that's going to open up whatever you had set the action button to do.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.